time to strum again, and this time I will be strumming fiesta. Because I need something calming. Right. Where are we going? We will be starting from the repeats at Vine Tomb, but we won't be doing it for long. Yes, I also bought some new things. I thought it would be funny to buy Hide an outfit with a purple slime on it. If you know, you know. No, he also has a slime on his shoulder. I was just talking about how I think it's funny that I got Hide an outfit that has to do with a purple slime. If you know, you know. And Anthem for Yandere started playing. Perfect. I also got him a raccoon. I got him a raccoon mount and I named him Sungwoo. Yuki. Alright. I'm gonna need more space though. What, because it's The girl from Mirai Nikki. The thing is, we didn't watch it. We only heard the opening song, so that's the only thing we associate. We just hate her look, and we hate her, and I hate her little Yuki. But otherwise, no, it's not written, and we just hate her. How is it doing? How is the puppy doing? This stream is like, look at the name of the stream. It's for him. For those who don't know, which is literally everyone because only we know. Our bestie boy adopted a pup with the intention of like turning him into a service animal, but for now he's just a pup. It literally happened like half an hour ago. He's the best boy. Oh, he's going to sleep really nicely later. Only the defined pork. How does he treat Noah? Or is Noah like afraid of burglar or something? I see. I did wonder how Noah feels about dogs because he only has cats. Oh, so like us. Dog good, just never got to dog. Yeah, it would really be nice. We were the happiest when we had Nala. No, we actually tried Thresh already. She really doesn't want to be like domesticated. Yeah, let's try to kill a robot. Surely that won't go wrong. Yeah, you can spam me, no problem. And you can also talk here, like spamming text, what's happening and such. It's always nice. Where is the wings? The more crit. Are you happy that I traded myself at least? I bought real money stuff to cheer myself up instead of doing a bad thing. To compensate for having wasted this money, though, I have to play this character for a month. Yeah, he is lucky. Thank you for the quests. Yeah, because the items in Fiesta, when you buy them with real money, their cooldown is 30 days. Well, not cooldown, but more like expiration date. I do wonder, how will you visit us now that you have a puppy, though? Yeah, basically, in a month, all those clothes will disappear. No, it's okay. You can just buy new clothes. And then you are versatile and not always stuck with the same outfit, at least. Yeah, it's like if you like kept them forever, how would the game earn money, you know? Unless it's cosmetic without stats, and then it stays permanently. But if it has stats, like giving you extra strength or defense or something like that, Then it expires in 30 days. Yeah, that's what the permanent outfits are for. They just don't give you anything. Yeah. You at least get to be pretty. It makes playing so much easier because I have so much crit right now. I purposefully chose clothes with a high crit rate and damage. So now I'm one-shotting a lot. My butt hurts. We'll see how Kishua feels. Because if he's in a shitty mood, there's no real reason to send him out. But if he goes to work, I can at least like. Put the other one in the wash. Yeah, I agree. It just depends if he agrees, you know. Don't want him to feel like an errand boy. They do complain about that a lot, even though I'm literally physically disabled and I will do it on my own. Yeah, it's like, hello, I can't do it. It's something that I would do on my own if I was capable of it. It's not like I decided to shoot myself in the leg just to like get you to give a shit. Yeah, which it is, he didn't even get like 90% of the time anyway. You don't get to complain about being like an errand boy when you're not even erranding. How do I turn it back on? Here. The feral urge to just buy some inventory space. Alright, got all the quests. Oh, make this song louder. Yeah. It's Rammstein, of course, it's a good song. The song is about, like, what the song's name literally translates to without you. So you can imagine what the song is talking about. Yeah, German is cool like that. You gotta learn it first. I don't have a necklace. No, leave me alone. Hey, why the fuck are you still here? A classic Beatles song. Something catchy that you can dance to. Wait, why are you in a car again? Or is it like pictures from the car? Oh, okay. So it's like from here earlier. This is so much faster than it was on the cleric. Yeah, it feels way better. I wish I could do this every month. Yeah. Fuck it, I'm buying more inventory space. It's like the most expensive thing in the game, but I'm going to buy permanent inventory space. Especially if I'm going to be playing for a fucking month. It's a lot, but I already have the money. Like, you charge a set amount of money and then you buy what you want, and I already have the money in my account, so I just wanted to spend it on other things. But inventory is... I love inventory, okay? Let's buy him also, like... a tail... Drop this. Drop this. This, this. Fuck, why does he have this song? Beers. It says the day, yeah. It's okay. They've been way worse. Oh yeah, they're very pretty. They're called Corrupt Angel Wings. Stop it! Oh my god! I hate him! I almost killed the boss though. Maybe. Let's see if I can actually take that bitch because I'm vengeful now. Okay, we can do it. We can do it. I just need to enter my cleric. To give myself a buff. No, actually the buff is better. The buff is better at Eldarin. So let's go there first. Do it. Oh, someone already buffed me. Nice. We're heading right back there then. You know what? Let's suggest get more stones. Athos is on my side too. I'll take it. Oh no. What did it pee on? A bit sent to take him on a walk. Why do you have a carpet cleaner accessible? Oh, and you put it there, yeah. Okay, maybe he needs a time out from the room until it completely settles in. Yeah, it sounds like you need to walk him off then. Please take me. I know that you don't want to like put him in the grass when he's still unvaccinated, but oh no. 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 Oh my god, I live. Fuck all of you. Yeah. Yes, good. Oh, this song. Hey, fuck off. Why are you here too?
Truth and choice, and the poison devils. See, they don't give a fuck about you like I do. Not brr, grr, with a G. Yes. I can't kill it now. Ignore the Hitler in the background. Also ignore the porn moaning in the background. Oh fuck you, yeah, you leave, you leave. This is a SN certified song. You need to start training him very early, I think. He might be adorable, but do not give him any leeway. Train the fuck out of this puppy. Puppy need to be trained. You need to be strict a little bit from the beginning, but also get you at the same time.
Yeah, he really does. You little spoiling mama. Yes, yes. What's that mean? I do, but I'm still a hard ass. Your poor daddy has no option. Oh shit, that's too many of you. Nope. Nope, we're just running. I need the mage. Stop, like stunning me, please. Let me kill you. So much shit. Yeah. Okay. Okay, I don't have room for anything, it seems. Well, time to go. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I missed the soundtrack of that game, actually. To be level 50? What do you mean? Aww. It's for his own good, it's okay. It's okay, he'll learn. It's a good growing experience. Sadly, seems like you're gonna have to be tough little mama from the beginning. What happened? What? He gave up on pooping and instead went to sleep. Thank you. Oh, let me see. Oh my god, he's in the crane. He's so cute. Maybe I won't have a second metal burden after all. Of course he's pathetic as a puppy. I love Kami. Kami is a good boy. Yes. Oh, why not? Well, why did he say he doesn't like it? Did he give a reason? You need to get the puppy a friend and call them Naru. And then they can be Narukami. I'm just joking, of course. One puppy is enough. Yeah, I can't know with any of you guys. Yeah, you literally take most things seriously, or nothing at all. And I'll never know. I know it's true, I live with you guys. Now bump it up. No, I'm not going back in there. I think he's overwhelmed and everything, he would want to sleep. I'm just selling everything that I don't need. Such a menace. I'm so cute.
I can't stop what it means to be ruled by the happening.
it's so I'm just checking something. Actually, I'll do it later. Wait, I had boots for my mama. Just keeping on with the copyright disputes, but I'll do it when I don't have like bugs running. And please. Okay, time to kill things all over the map. Kill everything. Oh, it's without the saber. There's a version where he sings. I like that one. Oh my god. Oh no. He's learning to be a menace. Oh, what do you mean? Like to only pee on the potty pads? Oh, I need one. I unironically need one to sit on. No, I just say this as a failsafe for my bed while I sleep. It's so smart, we never actually did it for some reason. Yeah, it's actually for a change an actual pretty good advice. I have no idea why Sawyer didn't think about it. Well, yeah, but Raven is too, and she still thought about that. Yeah, I suppose it's more normal if you actually fear bleed. I just cannot come to terms with the idea of fear bleeding. It's sticky, it's disgusting, it's a lot of things. Yeah, I wouldn't make you, but canceling a ritual is so comfortable for us. Like, sometimes we have panic that we align them a little to the left or a little to the right. So what if it, like, leaks from the other side while we sleep? But besides that, we're really fine. I am not sticking anything in there, I'm sorry, I have a genius boost. I would rather die than have anything inside there. Yeah, that happens. Too much information. If you're allergic to women anatomy, turn off the stream for a second. But yeah, it's often that we go to the bathroom and like the ass hairs all stick together because of the blood ride. No, that's it. That's all I wanted to say. Yes, it's sing. Let me amp it up.
Nothing lasts forever. The love's a loaded gun. Sing for all the people that you've lost, for all the friends you used to trust. Sing for all the dreams you left behind.
All the dreams you left behind.
Sing for all the people that you've lost, for all the friends you used to trust.
Sing.
Losing it all, love's a cruel, cruel game, and the devil will smile when he takes your love away. No reason to fight, and no reason to pray.
Sing for all the people that you've lost, for all the friends you used to trust.
Sing.
All the dreams you left behind.
All the dreams you left behind.
Sing for all
We're leveling so fast. Thanks to my abilities. No, you come here. How's the pup doing? Oh, sorry, the music is still too loud. I forgot to crank it down. How's the pub doing? He did a crime he was hell-bent on committing, and now he's a good boy. Wow, he learned his name fast. No, he's just a baby. Oh, I see. Look, me, I won't realize what you're talking about. Wow, a growl? What happened? Oh, a playgirl. Oh my god, you worried me. Just a baby. I was worried of those baby girls, I'm not gonna lie. I was assumed that something bad is happening, but the more we were around dogs, the more we were like, oh yeah. Yeah, I feel the same. I feel the same. Because we come from the world of cats, and you know if cats hiss, it's very real. Oh my god, I remember this traumatic music. It's gonna be a little menace because of you. Gucci toy is good. Okay, because then I'm how am I feeling? I was on the verge of another nervous breakdown for no reason, but I think I'm fine now. Yeah, it's been I can't take clinics 3 days in a row. I really can't. I'm trying. That's why I'm streaming. Even though I'm not doing anything too special.